Every generation, Arizona experiences a drought cycle that challenges even the hardiest of residents. During these times, Roosevelt Lake makes the most of every drop of water it gets from the watershed. With a storage capacity so massive, it could fill the other lakes of the Salt River 10 times. Roosevelt Lake is the key water resource on the Salt River Project, or SRP, watershed. Built from 1905 to 1911, Roosevelt Dam's creation didn't come easily. Nearly 10 years before Arizona became a state, Roosevelt Dam was financed in a remarkable way. Farmers banded together to form the Salt River Valley Water Users Association and mortgaged their farmlands as collateral to gain the attention of the federal government, which at the time was creating the U.S. Reclamation Service. In 1903, their venture paid off, and the Salt River Project became one of the first five reclamation projects. The construction of Roosevelt Dam and three others by 1928. Stewart Mountain Dam on Saguaro Lake, Mormon Flat Dam on Canyon Lake, and Horse Mesa Dam on Apache Lake led to perhaps the most undervalued result of all. It created a sustainable source of hydropower that spurred growth in the mining industry. It attracted more residents to make Arizona their home. Hydropower, or power created from the energy of falling water, became vital to the creation of the valley we know today. With this new resource now readily available, miles of cable were strung in Arizona, powering businesses and homes and paving the way for sustainable growth in the valley. Along the Salt River lakes, visitors may notice the daily fluctuation of water levels. This is due to pump back technology, where water is pumped from lower lakes back upstream on the Salt River to the upper lakes. When electricity demand is at its highest, water stored in the dam's reservoirs is released, quietly refilling the lower lakes and generating up to 207 megawatts of carbon-free energy. Generating hydropower takes advantage of the scarce nature of water in the desert climate, ensuring water has a second life before making its way to valley homes. With the Salt River providing power and water, we turn our sights to the Verde River. In the unique way, this watershed demonstrates how water still shapes partnerships in the desert. Thank you.